It's Shalini's 9th birthday, and her friends from Operation Blessing decided to give her a surprise party. It's the first time she has ever celebrated her birthday. 4 years ago, Shalini's father died from AIDS. Her mother was also infected by him, passing it on to Shalini before she was born.
When I found out that I had HIV, I was hurt. But when I found out that my daughter was also a victim, I was completely broken.
Lakshmi did her best to raise Shalini on her own, but her failing health made that impossible. Then she heard about a free HIV clinic sponsored by Operation Blessing India.
When we talk about HIV and AIDS, we always think of a banner of death over a person. But instead of that, the Operation Blessing Clinic is able to offer them life, life in all its fullness, because of a good combination of medical care, counsel, and also spiritual support.
Every month, I go to the Operation Blessing Medical Clinic with my daughter. The doctors give us checkups, and the clinic gives us bags of rice and all the other food that we need.
After their health improved, Operation Blessing taught Lakshmi how to sew and gave her a sewing machine. Now Lakshmi can raise her daughter by tailoring and embroidering clothes.
I will never forget what you have done. I give my heartfelt thanks to Operation Blessing India. They have comforted us in ways I cannot express. God bless you for all the love and kindness you have shown to me and my daughter.